Epstein, who wants to go in the same direction we want to go.
Would you describe the group that's now governing on Capitol Hill as conservative?
Describe the group that's now governing on Capitol Hill as conservative?